driving and you saw this humongous thermometer. I saw a TV show about this and I told my dad about it. It was knocked over when they were building it, and then they had to rebuild it, but then they sold it in 2000. But then they had to repair it because they went out of business because they didn't make enough money. But it's still here though, but it's not as high.
Well, it's really big. It's bigger than I thought it would be.